Charge. So this was the third time she had been arrested for drugs. She's not here. She's gone. That's all he would say. Tracy's mom decided to file a missing persons report. By this time, detectives suspected foul play, but they had no evidence. Then, one day, the police department got an anonymous call from a woman who said was a man. He had killed his girlfriend and put her body in a refrigerator. The caller identified the dead girl as Tracy Jo Shine. She said the refrigerator had been taken to a used car lot and that the refrigerator was still there. Police looked into
Eliminate her.
Sister.